I was fascinated with the book, and I love historical novels, and also am inspired to learn more about that period in France. It was a wonderful book in that I felt the closeness to Josephine because of the way it was written with her diary entries, and I think particularly that love the last chapter, and I can't wait to read the next novel in the trilogy.